And I walks back to my Nuzlocke of Pokemon Sword. Since Scorbunny is based off footballers. Yeah, Sobble is like the fan favourite because everyone finds it adorable, but I just found it just pathetic. And Impoleon. It's Final Evolution, I just found it to be a piss take of Bond rather than a homage. And not like a piss take like Austin Powers. Of course I already know what type of fan she is. I'm nearly 30, you want to burn straight off. And done. Right. Oh fuck. Right. I'm going to be breaking a regular Nuzlocke rule for now because I'll be visiting a route before I can catch things. I will allow myself to catch something in this region. This route beforehand. Well, not beforehand, when I come back to it later. Otherwise, I won't be able to catch anything in here ever. Same with Route 1. Do I have any Pokeballs? No, I thought not, just potions. I haven't even checked his nature yet. You are lax natured. Oh. I'm gonna put that as lackadaisical or kind of just water off your back kind of thing rather than lazy. It doesn't really fit a footballing Pokemon to be lazy. At least I get increased defense. Save. I meant to save. I don't mind catching a squav it either. I don't mind these ones. Yep, here comes the Great Wolf Sif rod knockoff. No effect. Right then. Thank you for watching part 2 and I'll see you in part 3.